Hi, this is Duran Brown, and I'm with Pocono Region Kacie's Cause. The organization is started by Andy Rumford, and he lost his daughter through an overdose of heroin. So what we have in the background is Kacie's Cause. Andy Rumford has so many things that he does. He even has a scholarship fund too. But I think what's most important is every life matters. And what we do is we actually do training on Narcan. So this is a 4 milligram Narcan nasal spray. And what I'm gonna actually do is teach about it. So this is what it looks like. So this portion will go into one's nose. The other nostril would actually be closed and you would actually push the button. I don't want to do that right now because I don't need Narcan. It only works on cases for opioid overdose. So we try to save lives as best as we can. And we love the people. And I think there's actually a stigma that's going on for those who have an addiction or who have problems with drugs. And we want to overcome that by teaching people that every life is important. We want to save lives. I'm also an EMT and a registered nurse as well too. One particular story that I remember, and I'm almost gonna cry, but I'm not gonna cry right now, is a little girl who said, we walked in, my partner and I started CPR, and she started CPR on the couch. We pulled the mother to the floor, started CPR. My partner, because it was wintry days and we came by car, he had to go and get the Narcan from the fire station while I continued CPR. I looked up for a brief moment while I was doing the CPR on her mom. She looked at me and she said, is my mom gonna die today, tonight? And I said, I'm doing the best I can. Fortunately, the woman made it. So I am so blessed and I love each and everyone. So.